That's right. The council could take steps to strengthen the mayor's new water customers' bill of rights. You'll remember on Monday, the mayor signed an executive order on that issue. It has 15 specific protections for people who may get behind paying their water bill. Councilman DeKeither Stamp says the mayor's order is a first good step, but he says it doesn't go far enough.
The executive order that I'm appreciative that the administration put forward yesterday is just an executive order. They only last between administrations. What we want to do is put protections in place for our ratepayers that will transcend generations.
Stamp says customers should have the right to sue the city for illegally turning off their water. Now, the council could vote on this proposal tonight, or more likely, they will send it to a committee. It may have to undergo some legal scrutiny before they can make a final vote. For now, we're live at Jackson City Hall. Ross Adams, 16 WAPT News.